God may have blessed you with Barbies, a bad girl with a pony in it, a boyfriend named Jack, and unwanted pregnancy that your father paid to terminate so you could go to college and major in your being basic bitch. None of this makes you a woman. Your uniform of ill-fitting G-Crow, gloves, fake pears, and 50 cent cigars cannot conceal that fact that you do not know who you are. I know our president stressed you. We fought for our place at this table and then has made us stronger than you will be ever. Now pick your jaw up off the floor. Go back your clam chowder and show the conversation. My girlfriend and I aren't going anywhere. Go. You all heard that?